At this site, they have sought through all kinds of waste, including that from hospitals. The dumping site is used by people from Entebbe, Nabgabo, and other places. It is free of charge. Roland Biamcha, who works at the dumping site, says they do not allow in anyone without masks. They must also have gumboots so they can be safe.
Because even outside there, we have children who may play with this waste. So we always ensure that as a hospital, and this is a mandate, and one of the criteria of a proper quality management is to ensure that your waste is managed properly.
He wants the government to avail them protective gear so they can follow the standard operating procedures of COVID-19. He says they should not allow hospital waste such as needles and syringes to be dumped there.
We don't dispose them to the community because as a hospital, we have to ensure that we don't infect our community. So we ensure that our community is not infected by our waste. And this hospital has survived for the last 100 years or so. And non-medical waste has been exposed outside. Ideally, if we are doing that, the entire environment would have been infected.
Dr. Moses Muwanga, the Entebbe General Hospital Administrator, says although they dispose of the hospital's waste at the same dumping site, they make sure that infectious objects are separated and incinerated.
We do in the hospital, we are very cautious. The hospital does segregation of the medical waste. Any medical waste which comes from those patients who are COVID positive, we ensure that it is incinerated into the hospital. We don't dispose it out in the community. We segregate our wastes in three areas. There's very highly infectious, infectious, and non-infectious. Non-infectious wastes are things like papers, flowers, wrappings of food which the patient may have used. That is non-medical waste. There is waste which is infectious but not highly infectious. Highly infectious, any waste which is used on the patient, like shops, cannulas, cotton, gloves, those ones we have to incinerate them.
Muwanga has urged people to follow standard operating procedures as the country battles COVID-19.
Because even part of our community, so we are looking at people that be cautious. The people you are with, the people who receive in the hospital with COVID, they come in with COVID infection, community infection. So in the community, there are people who are positive with COVID. Let us use SOPs, put on your mask, wash your hands, ensure that you social distance, avoid gatherings. You'll prevent yourself from getting COVID.
This story was compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.